Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to recover your Instagram account on your iPhone if you forgot your Instagram password. Forgetting the password to your Instagram account can be scary. Whether you're a business that uses Instagram to reach users and potential clients, or a regular user who uses it to stay in touch with friends and family. If you're looking to recover an Instagram account where you forgot the password through the Instagram app on your iPhone, you have two different options that will easily and quickly get you back into your Instagram account. The first option lets you use either the email address or username associated with your Instagram account to recover your account, and the second option lets you recover your Instagram account with your phone number. First, I'll walk through how to recover your Instagram account on your iPhone using either the email address or username associated with your Instagram account. Step 1. Launch the Instagram mobile app on your iPhone. You'll arrive at your Instagram login screen. Step 2. Tap Forgot Password, located directly beneath the field where you would enter your password. The Trouble Logging In screen appears. Step 3. Tap the Username section at the top of this screen, and then enter either the username or email associated with your Instagram account in the field beneath Username. Click Next after entering either the email or username associated with your Instagram account you want to reset your password for. A message appears on the screen that says a link has been sent to the email account associated with your Instagram account. Step 4. Check the email account the link was sent to. Open the email from Instagram that says, "We've made it easy to get back on Instagram." Click the link inside of that email message that says, "Log in as," and then your Instagram username. You'll automatically be logged into your Instagram account on your iPhone and will arrive at your Instagram home screen. Now let's walk through how to recover your Instagram account on your iPhone using the phone number associated with your Instagram account. Step 1. Launch the Instagram mobile app on your iPhone. You'll arrive at your Instagram login screen. Step 2. Tap Forgot Password, located directly beneath the field where you would enter your password. The Trouble Logging In screen appears. Step 3. Tap the Phone section at the top of this screen. Enter the phone number associated with your Instagram account in the field beneath Phone, and then tap Next. A code sent message appears on your screen. Step 4. Retrieve the 6-digit confirmation code from your text messages and then navigate back to the Instagram app on your iPhone. Enter the code in the field on the Enter Confirmation Code screen and then tap Next. You'll be routed back to the Instagram Choose Account screen where you can choose to log in with your account. Step 5. Tap Login next to the account you want to log in with. You'll arrive at your Instagram home screen. Let me know what your favorite Instagram feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.